If you want to see a woman become a very dangerous killer, bent on espionage and revenge, then you should definitely watch our selections for best female assassin movies.
Number 10. Kate 2021 is an action thriller film directed by Cedric Nicholas Troyan. The story follows Kate, a skilled assassin played by Mary Elizabeth Winstead, who is poisoned on her last job with only 24 hours to live. She embarks on a mission of revenge against those who betrayed her. Kate combines elements of revenge, redemption, and self-discovery, making it a gripping addition to the assassin action genre. Number 9.
My name is Evelyn Salt.
Then you are a Russian spy.
Salt 2010 is a thriller film directed by Philip Noyce. The story centers on Evelyn Salt, a CIA officer played by Angelina Jolie, who is accused of being a Russian sleeper agent. As Salt goes on the run to clear her name, the film keeps audiences on the edge of their seats with its high-stakes narrative and dynamic action.
Drop it!
Number 8.
Wait.
I'm sorry, Alex.
Anna 2019 is an action thriller film directed by Luc Besson. The story follows Anna Poliatova, a Russian government assassin with exceptional skills. However, as she seeks her own freedom, she becomes entangled in a web of espionage, double crosses, and dangerous alliances. The film is characterized by stylish action sequences, intricate plot twists, Number 7.
Power.
Red Sparrow 2018 is a spy thriller film directed by Francis Lawrence. The story follows Dominika Egorova, played by Jennifer Lawrence, a Russian ballerina turned intelligence operative after a career-ending injury. She enters the Sparrow School, where individuals are trained in the art of seduction and espionage.
You know my name?
You told me.
You stole my ID from the pool.
That would be illegal.
Number 6. Atomic Blonde is a 2017 action thriller film directed by David Leitch. The tale is set in 1989, against the backdrop of the impending fall of the Berlin Wall. Charlize Theron's character, MI6 agent Lorraine Broughton, is sent to recover a list of double agents and investigate the murder of a fellow agent.
He was the only one who knew I was going to Gascoigne's apartment. And if I knew he was going to call the police, I would have worn a different outfit.
Number 5.
Stay down! Stay down! Stay down!
Black Widow 2021 is a superhero film in the Marvel Cinematic Universe directed by Kate Shortland. The story is centered around Natasha Romanoff, also known as Black Widow, played by Scarlett Johansson. Set after the events of Captain America: Civil War, Natasha confronts her past as a spy and reunites with her estranged family to take down a dangerous conspiracy.
Stay in the car.
I'm not staying in the car.
I said stay in the car.
What are you wearing? Look, I'm not letting
you. Number 4.
Too far right now, love.
I think you should stay where you are, Sophie.
Hannah, what's going on?
Hannah 2011 is an action thriller film directed by Joe Wright. The story follows Hannah, a teenage girl raised in the wilderness by her ex-CIA father, Eric, to become an exceptional assassin. When she decides to venture into the world, she becomes the target of a relentless intelligence operative, Marissa Wiegler.
I want to speak to Marissa Wiegler.
Tell her I'll be there tonight.
I can handle this.
Just do what you're told.
Number 3.
Why are they after you?
Underworld 2003 is a vampire action film directed by Len Wiseman. The story unfolds in a modern world where vampires and werewolves, known as lycans, are engaged in a centuries-old war. Celine, a vampire death dealer, becomes entangled in the conflict when she discovers a plot involving a human targeted by both factions.
Now I want you to tell them exactly what you told me.
Number 2.
Officiellement, vous êtes décédé samedi à 17h. C'est le médecin de la prison centrale qui...
La Femme Nikita 1990 is a French action thriller film directed by Luc Besson. The story revolves around Nikita, a drug-addicted criminal turned government assassin after a botched robbery, trained to become a skilled operative. She struggles with her violent new life and the desire for a normal existence. It became a benchmark in the female-led action genre, inspiring adaptations in both film and television.
Tu as fini, tu descends dans les toilettes des hommes. Dans la dernière cabine, il y a une petite fenêtre où seule une femme peut passer.
Before we unveil movie number one, here are some honorable mentions.
How do you know?
I died once.
How dare you take my boy?
There it is. You want to count it?
I don't understand.
There are three people sitting behind you on the balcony. A lady and two men. The man on the right is a VIP. The other one's his bodyguard. I want you to put two bullets in the VIP. Two bullets minimum. Then go to the men's room. At the last stall, there's a small window. It leads to a courtyard.
Number 1.
Woman deserves her revenge.
Kill Bill Volume 1, 2003, is a Quentin Tarantino film that follows the bride played by Uma Thurman on a quest for revenge against the deadly Viper assassination squad. The bride, left for dead on her wedding day, awakens from a coma and embarks on a journey to eliminate those who betrayed her. The film is known for its stylish violence, dynamic fight sequences.
Mommy, I'm home.
Hey, baby. How was school?
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 10 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to Movie Soul.